Yeah, where come from?
Serbia.
Serbia, welcome. And you?
Romania.
Romania. Dracula?
Dracula.
Mona Halep?
Yes, Dika Haji.
Haji?
Yes.
Bastard.
Firstly, you speak English, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. Firstly, you are welcome in our place. I want to introduce for you myself and our place. My name is Hassan. I'm a local guide and also young artist in the Academy of Art. And this place is called the Egypt Papyrus Institute and also under the control of the Egyptian government. I will give you some information about the papyrus plant and also how the ancient Egyptian made first the paper in all the world from papyrus plant. And after that, I give you a chance to have a look what we have. Firstly, this is the papyrus plant. This plant, it was holy and sacred plant in ancient time. Why? Because the reason. First reason is this is a flower, looks like sun rays, symbol of moon ra, symbol of protection in ancient time. And the second reason, as you see, a second part of the plant looks like the pyramid shape, symbol of eternity. For that, it was holy plant in ancient time. You understand me? Yeah. Now, you have a protection and the good luck and the happiness.
Okay. Yeah, thank you.
And me, more hair. Now this is the time for I show you how make the paper. For make the paper, cut it which size we need it, according to the size we need it. For example, a small part like this idea. And after that, remove the green part. The green part is very strong. For that, the ancient Egyptian used it for making shoes, baskets, sandals, ropes. Inner part for making the paper. Cut the strips like this high. As you see, the strips is broken, not flexible. Why? Because it has amount of water. To get out the water, firstly, use the hammer. After that, roll it by hand roll. Hand roll especially for making pizza bread. Here in Egypt, especially for hitting a husband and boyfriend. You have husband?
Boyfriend.
Take it, this one with you. As you see now, the water out. More water out. More flexible and more stronger. Now, become more stronger and more flexible, as you see. Also, it has amount of sugar. To get out the sugar, we leave it in water 6 days. Why? Because the sugar after that become natural glue, help the strips stuck together after that, because the paper no any chemical inside. What about the color of the paper? We have two kinds, one white and one brown. White 6 days in water, brown 12 days in water. How collect the strips together? Put it in between two carpets from cotton, like this idea. One horizontal way and one vertical way, overlap. In between two carpet from cotton to absorb the water. But in ancient time, no carpet, no cotton to skin of animal. Criss-cross like this idea. And the carpet is another piece. And they put it under the hand press 6 days again. In ancient time, no hand press, no machine. You can guess what used in ancient time? Stones, perfect. Yeah, 6 days here plus 6 days here. This is here the first paper in all the world. And also this is the original paper. Why the original paper? Because unfortunately some places here in Egypt sell false papyrus, not original paper. Fake papyrus from banana leaves, like Khalil Khalili Market in Sharm, Luxor, Asman, besides the Egyptian Museum, besides the Primitarian. How we know the original and the fake papyrus? First point, you put the paper under the light. As you see here under the light, we have two directions, one horizontal way and one vertical way, like I mentioned before. Making the paper more stronger, making the paper more stronger. This is very stronger, as you see. And the more flexible, as you see. Second point, you can see here under the light, we have brown dots color. The brown dots color is called the fiber. The fiber is the paper ability for absorb any kind of the color. But fake papyrus, no two direction, no fibers inside. After making the paper, we send the paper in Academy of Art for painted by professional and student art. Painted something copy of original one Egyptian museum, like this one, symbol of happy family. And also we have here the first calendar in all the world. This one is called the first calendar in all the world. Imagine with me, the big circle, like Earth, small circle. And the blue color and all zodiac signs inside, like a sky. around here 12 person, equal 12 months. Four cables for Horus, God of protection, ancient time, represent four direction, east, west, and four north represent four season, summer, winter, and 24 arms, 24 hours. This one is called the first calendar in all the world. Last idea, how the ancient Egyptian writing is the name in hieroglyphic alphabet. This form is called the cartouche. The cartouche symbol of reality and the glory and the eternal life in ancient time. And especially for writing is the name. Katya, Peter, up here in hieroglyphic and here in hieroglyphic. Also we have nice section for writing is the name. If you want to get your name like this idea, just take it 1 minute. But in ancient time, each letter has a meaning for the character of the person. For example, spell your name slowly, letter by letter.
M.
Wise woman.
I.
Truthful.
L.
Strong character.
J.
Intelligent and open mind.
A.
A. Protective and more jealous about your family.
N.
Which is so kind heart.
A.
A. Protective again. Which your sign? Your horoscope.
Scorpio.
Oh. For that, your eyes are stronger, yes. Yeah, very, very, very dangerous girl, and also clever, and also any person with you, make it up, not down. But if you make it you crazy, he under the ground, I know. Okay, I think now just you, English.
M.
M wise.
A.
A protective.
R.
Big mouth, took it too much, yes. But anyway, good advisor and a diplomatic person.
I.
Truthful.
A.
A protective. What's your sign?
Virgo.
Oh, very clever too much. Okay, just now you know, because I think no English, yeah?
No English.
Okay, now please follow me. I choose section of the magic room. Please follow me. This is the best one for love and the happiness. If you want to get something for love and the happiness, the king of Tutankhamun and the housewife and the same Amun in honeymoon. Here's the king, kills the dog. The dog, it means it's a problem in the life. And here, help him, give him for the kill. And telling me beside you forever, no live with you. And the loose flower, symbol of love and the happiness. The lion means strong king, hero under the control of him. And the bird with two wings is called the Horus, symbol of protection. And the scarab, symbol of good luck. And the pyramids, eternity. And the key, symbol of paradise. This symbol of love and happiness. Also, we have something is called the paradise. The paradise, bringing for you love, happiness, protection, peace, fertility, good luck. This one. For example, here, Horus, symbol of protection. Isis, symbol of love and happiness. Mad, symbol of motherhood, justice, fertility, peace. Hot horse, symbol of beauty, queen in ancient time, and the good luck. And the Nefertari, the most beautiful queen in ancient time. Ask it, more love, more happiness, more protection, more peace, more fertility, more good luck. And this one we have a smaller, and this one also we have a smaller. You understand me? Now please focus for the magic. 3, 2, 1. What happened? As you see, it changed, make it the pyramids, and Tutankhamun, and the Nefertiti, and Jokis, and the scarab, symbol of good luck. Now, please focus for happy family also. 3, 2, 1. It changed also pyramids, Nefertiti, and the cat, and the temples. Open. This is a tree of family, symbol of happy family also. Change, make it the cat and Cleopatra
so nice.
And scarab. You got it?
Yes.